Ship Walking Horse Class.
Thank you. on the cannon.
New York.
here from New York. Pennsylvania. We do them together, but they're two great states. The mother state of Tennessee, North Carolina, South Carolina, the Palmetto State. Who's here from North and South Carolina? Carolina in the morning. We come to the state that is the only state to have, where the horse bears its name. From Mountain City to Memphis, from Nashville to Chattanooga, from the great Mississippi in the west to the mountains in the east, and the rolling hills of Middle Tennessee in between. It's the volunteer state of Tennessee. You Tennessee. Riders up, please. All five numbers will park in on the grass, there to remain to be worked later. These five numbers park in. 269. 853. 999. 1906 and 1092 wearing 3130. Those entries that remain on the track will now go to work. Thank you.
Thank you. far for those too many. That's why you got to Shelbyville on the Saturday night before Labor Day to help you, a world that will get you.
Milwaukee Horse National Celebration. The honor and the glory goes to entry number 1906. Bowtown, Magic Jack, three yard into the blue ribbon circle. The Reserve World Grand Champion will ride to your left down the east trail and come in on the west to receive your trophy and award. And your reserve winner, your reserve champion is 269.
Spotlight in the championship state, the Johnson family, Redwood, all
Royal Grand Chester. We'll be meeting with you later at the Blue Ribbon Circle. Jackie McConnell wins the Nissan High Fighter pickup truck, and Jackie, you need to come and get it. We've had sisters winning ribbons, we've had mamas and daughters winning ribbons, and it's just a pickup truck competition. Jackie McConnell amassed 123 points, Jimmy McConnell 118, Larry Edwards 92 for the top three finishers. And Jackie McConnell wins the truck and will come to center range to receive the truck now. From Mud Turtle Nissan and the celebration.